At the end of this lesson, you will know the difference between using has and have. You will be able to teach your students the correct usage of has and have.
Have and has are both used to show ownership. For example, I have a car. Have and has are used differently. Have is used with I, you, we, and they. For example, we also use have when we are talking about more than one noun. For example, has is used with the third person singulars. He, she, it. Has is also used with singular nouns. For example, Look at this sentence. All the houses on this street have big windows. The subject in this sentence is not street, which comes right before have. The subject is houses. Since houses is a plural noun, we use have. Before we choose has or have, we need to make sure we know what the subject in the sentence is. My street has many trees. The trees on my street have colorful leaves.
Do you see any difference in the two sentences? Today, we will learn about has and have. We always use have with these words. For example, I have a white chalk. You have short hair. We have done our work. They have not done their work. We also use have when we are talking about more than one thing or person.
Use examples of children and things in class. Class 2 has 20 students. Saima has black hair. Saima and Sarah have black hair. Write sentences on the board and ask students to come and write either has or have. Keep separate colored chalks for has and have. If a student makes a mistake, be encouraging and simply explain what the mistake is.
In this sentence, how many boys are we talking about? The boy dash two toys. Just one. So we will use has. The boy has two toys.
You can play the following game in pairs or groups. If there is a particular kind of sentence where students make mistakes, play this game using that set of questions. For example, if students have trouble using the correct word with singular nouns, you can practice sentences that start with singular nouns.